It happened this day in history, January 26, 1926. John Logie Baird would demonstrate the first working television. The television would not become a household item until after World War II. But once it was there, well, it changed American life forever. Possibly world life, but I haven't done enough research to know.